We got new energy in here with a new coach and a new assistant with Dave Murkow and Coach Bailey, and they're both bringing energy and experience to the table, and they know what kind of potential we can achieve, and I know that so far they're trying to get the most of what we can do, and they're very good at doing that.
We're real excited to get going. There's a lot of positive energy right now. Just bringing on Dave Murkow, our new assistant coach, and he's from Wisconsin, and played at Northwestern, was the Big Ten Player of the Year, and Dave brings a lot of experience to the squad as well, and just excitement. And I think there's we're preparing, we're working hard every day, and that's going to be our focus, is getting better every day. And if we can do that, I think the results are going to take care of themselves. And the guys are they're anxious to get out and get going. We have three straight weeks we get started with. So we're at Minnesota, then Louisville, then we'll play at Northwestern's event in Chicago. So we got to be ready right out of the gate. Ultimately, our goal is to win our conference championship and then see how far we can go in the postseason.
We open up in Minneapolis. It's a course that Ben and I are familiar with. It's difficult. But, we're all really excited. We've been working hard here the last week or so. We got another week left before we head up there, so we're all looking really forward to it, to get back to the season.
You look to your seniors for leadership, and Kelly and Ben are they're done a phenomenal job already, and I've looked to them a lot. They've been around. They know the area, they know the courses, and so it's just their experience, and they've been in the trenches, and especially for these younger guys. We have two freshmen, Corey and Michael, and they're going to be able to look to those guys for some guidance.
I was looking back in the last 4 years. I was telling these guys at the meeting at the beginning of the year. I remember sitting in the meeting as a freshman, and it seemed like just yesterday. So these 4 years have just flown by. So I just really want to enjoy this and make the most out of this, and really enjoy the last year with my teammates and soak up as much as I can, really. And that's kind of what I'm looking forward to the most.
The whole Marquette family has been so supportive, and just the golf courses in the area too have really embraced the program so far. And as a coach, I couldn't ask for anything more. To be welcomed, and the variety we have and all the courses we get to go to, it's such a big perk for this program, and the guys are going to benefit. They're going to play a new place every single day, and when you have that access, it does a lot for recruiting. It does a lot for just being able to prepare for different golf courses. So as far as the Marquette family in general, they've really, really opened their arms to myself and to my wife, and just to our team, and allowing us access to their facilities. And so it's just going to be a great opportunity for the program.